So what I'm saying is practice how you ride.
Okay.
Practice that smooth flick right, smooth flick left, back and forth.
Okay.
Where are we exactly going today?
Right. That's
because I
that
want to watch you guys.
Especially when you're getting that little turn like back and left, does it feel like it wants to do it's about to slide on there?
It slides when it grips. I wait for the slide to finish.
Right, but in, right before it grips, you feel
that
kind of
like, oh, yeah, I accept that. Yeah, okay, I wait for that slide to happen and it grips.
So that's the tightness on the bar is not letting it work.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Cool. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did not know that. That's awesome. Great, so we're both learning today. Nice.
Well,
alright, did you get the turn points I was pointing out for you?
The uphill is always a little easier than the down.
Yeah, when I was doing that, I was pointing out turn points.
Oh, okay. I got him in my ear, I can't hear anything.
Oh, right, you got him in your head.
What? This is when it starts breaking in, right?
Yeah.
But did you see how I was doing it?
Yeah, you were turning in too early again.
We're about to take off actually right now.
Oh, really?
Definitely.
Yeah, so come out wider, go more towards the center line.
That's it. All right, now I can hear you.
Okay.
I appreciate your help so much.
Yep, you're welcome. And who else is here? Hey guys, come here. Anytime you can find me on their channel and stuff like that, just say hi. You know, I'm Greg. You are? Where I was giving you the turn points from, right?
Yeah.
Just staying really close to the middle of the road. Come out wider, use more of the road. Okay? Now the other thing is you saw my turn points, and you didn't know where I was aiming for.
Well, I'm figuring the most straight, direct route, but...
Right. Well, that's kind of hard, but what you really have to do is more look at the turn and see where you need your bike angled. Okay? So as we're looking at this turn, you see, you look at me for a second, you need your bike angled like this. So you need to pick a turn point wide enough that'll get you to that mid-corner point. So you find your mid-corner point where you need your bike angled at and work back from that, the turn point. You get what I'm saying?
Okay. I do see what you're saying.
So you're aiming for a mid-corner point and that turn point is getting you there. You get what I'm saying? Yes, it is a lot of thinking. On a racetrack, it's a lot easier because we can put you through the same turn 1,000 times.
Mm, right.
Here, you got to work it backwards to you.
Right.
You got to work from the mid-corner point backwards.
Okay, yeah. All right, well, that gives me a lot to go on.
Pretty much the same thing for you, too. You got your steering corrections in your mid-corner. Get more of a better mid-corner point for yourself.
Awesome.
That's it.
A mid-corner point.
I got it. I got the tips from the pro.